So we're going to make the Raffers Champion Mix.
Yeah, man.
It's a great, great mocktail. So we're going to start off with some fresh apple juice, hand squeezed by my beautiful self earlier. He's looking a bit confident. There we go. Oh, look at that teamwork. We like it. We like it. Right, next ingredient. We've got some apple juice. We want to liven it up with some fresh lemon juice. Serving for the match. There we go. Pour it in. And now we have to balance it out with a bit of sweetness. And so we're going to introduce a little bit of honey. Tiny bit more, tiny bit. Perfect. Perfect. Right. This is the fun part. This is... Oh, look. I want to shake it. Shake it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, look, a bit of flair going on there. We like it. Stop, 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 stop. Because we have to finish it off with something special. Yeah? A little bit of ginger beer. Non-alcoholic, of course, but adds that spicy element. Oh, look at that, ever the gentleman. Beautiful. And Cali you, there. Sir.
Cali there.
He's going to grab some fresh mint, and we're going to give it a little slap there. And that's going to open up the cells of the mint. So you can, the first thing you're going to smell is that refreshing mint sensation. Beautifully done. Right, we're going to plant it down. There. Nice little stirrer. And there you go. Guys, this is a Champions Mix by Rafa Nadal. Round of applause, guys.